identifying and finding a remedy to deep-rooted systemic racial disparities must be a priority for everyone. And not just while it is a front-page story, every leader at every level must ensure that everyone is treated equally. We cannot stand by, we must act.